I'm Brian with Lightning Equipment, here to show your 2014 Ford F-550 ETI Boom ETC 40IH, stock number Bravo 53540. Pulling out your truck manual, your three boom manuals. So to start this unit, you have to apply the parking brake. Start the unit. Here's your master switch that will engage your PTO. There's also a port here for strobe lights.
All right, and right here we have your two wheel chocks, fire extinguisher, triangle kick, and your bucket cover.
Here's a copy of your basket certification performed here at I-80, as well as your biometric testing. This is your emergency stop or override. It's also for your lower controls, your lower controls and your upper controls. Here's your inner boom, upper boom, lower boom, and rotation. Here's your upper controls for your bucket rotate, lower boom controls, emergency stop, emergency start stop, and power, bucket tilt, hydraulic tool circuit. Note, do not retract past blue line. this reverse procedure. Shut your PTO off. Disengage the brake. Cycle the ignition.
Copy of your DOT inspection performed here at I-80. Copy of your, or sorry, view of your engine. Boom. Boxes. Bed has been coated with Chemline. Very sturdy stuff. Good for traction control.
Thank you for choosing I-80. Hope you enjoy your truck. If you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call.